Today's photos are of the McFadden Building, built in 1995 and named for Banks McFadden, the class of 1940. Banks McFadden was Clemson's first All-American in 1939 in both football and basketball. McFadden was also Clemson's first entry into the College Football Hall of Fame in 1959. Banks McFadden served as head basketball coach at Clemson from 1947 until 1956.